Hello, A-Bot YouTube. This is your homeboy, Batman Homer Beacon. Today, I'm actually doing a blessing reading for a woman named Nanobot Andy. So anyway, please don't confuse by Crybaby Andy by Nanobot Andy. These are two different people. So anyway, someone on Discord server asked me to do a blessing reading on Nanobot Andy, and I agreed to go along with the blessing reading, of course. So anyway, by the powers of Jesus Christ, Nanobot Andy, you deserve a blessing reading from me. So anyway, let's see what the three card reading says, shall we? Okay, our first card for our reading is the Page of Pentacles. This card means that Nanobot Andy is going to educate herself by learning something new and original in her life as well. Our second card for reading is the Five of Pentacles reverse. This card means that Nanobot Andy is no longer suffering from hardships, money problems, and health problems as well. And our last card for her blessing reading is the Star. This card means that Nanobot Andy is going to be very positive and hopeful in her life in a positive major way. So anyway, those are three cards for our blessing reading. Our three cards again is the Page of Pentacles, the Five of Pentacles reverse, and last but not least, the Star. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this blessing reading. So anyway, this is your homeboy, Batman Homer, and our peace.